Hey, hello guys, Highly Enforced. Fucking hair in my mouth. Great intro. So anyways, we have our package here today. Freaking hair in my mouth. And let's open it up. Of course, you can tell what it is by the title of the video, right? I don't have a box knife, I have a steak knife, so never cut towards yourself. Remember knife safety. Alright, come on. Alright, well, this is an interesting thing that happens in the box. Yeah, I'll do that while I'm holding it right up at my eyes. Alright, so packaging. Wow, that's interesting packaging. And here we got So here's a nice little pin set from GameStop, because that's where I ordered this from. And here we have the Three Houses Seasons of Warfare Edition. So let's go open this one up. This tape. I don't want to cut the tape, because what if I want to seal it again? I like the circle tape. It's nice and easy for opening and closing. Man, I shouldn't have trimmed my nails. Open! Wow, this is the most difficult circle tape I've found. Alright. Open her up. Let's store that behind me. So, it's upside down. Here we have, I think this is the soundtrack. Once again, never cut towards yourself. Yes, indeed, this is the soundtrack. Here, this is the Steelbook edition of the game. Now, as soon as I'm done with this unboxing video, I'm gonna start streaming. Wow, this is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And this, I think, is the calendar. Yep, this is the 2020 calendar, starting with so it actually gives the okay, look at this amazing artwork first of all on the calendar. Starting with January, it actually goes with the proper names of the Fire Emblem things and shows you all of the birthdays for each of the characters. Okay, sorry. I was playing Heroes lately, and it was just really... he drew me in a lot. So here's the end of the calendar in front. Of course, Nintendo printed on both sides. Nice little prop-up thing. I'll put this away in its little case, though. You know, save that for 2020 when it's actually, you know, needed. Wow, this will not go back in. Huh. Okay, we'll do that later. And of course, we have the art book. The art book. With all of its art things. So, thank you for joining me for this unpacking video for Fire Emblem Three Houses Seasons of Warfare Edition unpacking. This is your lovely host signing off, and I'll see you all next time.